He's a serial killer. Then what's the worst that can happen to a girl who's already hurt?